Welcome to Sara Cooks for You. Today we are making this exotic looking orange custard biscuit pudding. This is a no bake, no china grass biscuit pudding that is so delicious and very easy to make. For this we are going to make the custard using orange juice instead of milk for an intense orange flavor. I've used 2 cups of fresh orange juice. You can even use the ready-made bottled, but it tastes best with the fresh orange juice. Add about 2 tablespoons of sugar powder to this, and you can add more according to your taste, and 2 tablespoons of custard powder. I've used the vanilla custard powder for this. Whisk it well till the custard and the sugar dissolves well, and then we are going to heat this mixture till it thickens. Make sure you keep stirring it continuously. It hardly takes any time for this orange custard to thicken, so we'll just wait till it boils once and then it's ready to go. It's as simple as this. The orange custard is ready, and now the next step is we'll make the cream mixture ready. For this I've used 200 ml of whipping cream. You can also use the thick cream, and add 2 tablespoons of powdered sugar and 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla essence. We'll whisk this together till it's whipped and doubles in volume. You can use a hand whisk. If you don't have it, you can just whisk it using the normal whisk. You can add the sugar to your taste. So we'll be using biscuits. You can use milk biscuits or tea biscuits of your choice. Dip it in milk and arrange them in the serving dish. And pour the orange juice over this layer of biscuits. The biscuits are already sweet. So for 2 cups of orange juice, just about 2 tablespoons of sugar is enough. You can add more if you prefer. Now we'll arrange the second layer of biscuits. Again, dip them in milk and again layer it with another layer of custard, orange custard. And we'll repeat the final layer of biscuits and the orange custards again. This is an amazing and delicious dessert where you have the sweetness from the cream and the biscuits and a little tangy flavor from the orange custard. The combination is just amazing and it's so simple to make. So finally, we add in the whipped cream onto the third layer of biscuit and orange custard. Smoothen this cream layer evenly. You can also make the fresh cream layer a little thicker too if you want. And now, this is optional. I'm making some caramel sauce to add it on the top. This adds to the flavor of this biscuit pudding. So this is a very simple sauce to make. I've used 1/2 cup of sugar. We're going to heat it on a medium flame till the sugar melts. Once the sugar starts melting, keep stirring it continuously, because this really browns suddenly and it can get burnt very easily. So it's a very easy caramel sauce, but you have to be very alert so that you don't over brown it. So the sugar has melted, and when you reach this state, you can add in the butter. So this is a lighter version of the caramel sauce. If you want it a little more stronger, you can wait for another 30 seconds before you add in the butter. So I've added 1 tablespoon of butter. At this point, it really bubbles, and be careful because you might get burnt. And we'll add 2 tablespoons of the heavy cream. You can use any cream for this. Again, the mixture gets really violent and it starts to bubble, so make sure you are away from the container. The caramel sauce is ready. So you need to just cool it a bit before you add it to the biscuit pudding. Now we'll add a layer of the caramel sauce. If you don't have time, you can just use a spoon to put this, because we're just going to make a design with this. Otherwise, you can pour this caramel sauce in a piping bag and so that you get a even and a neat design. And I'm adding in some orange custard as well. You can also add in a layer of this caramel custard inside before the fresh cream layer. So it is as simple as this. I've added some chocolate pieces and decorated it.